a Pink Panther sound card. And the main problem with this one was, as happens a lot with these boards, is this 470 microfarad cap leaks and eats through the trace. I have, for good measure, replaced these two other capacitors, and this sound card is good to go.